Cena and Randy Orton being forced to be partners by Triple H against the entire Raw roster. You see JBL in there against Orton. There's a cover. This could end it all, but it's not. And,
well, during the break, there was actually an RKO on Super Crazy and an elimination here. But watch JBL come in from behind. Oh, man.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this match is going to continue. The entire Raw roster, the brainchild of Triple H, is one massive team. This is an Elimination Rules tag team match. It's going to continue until either the whole roster's been beaten or Orton and Cena are physically unable to continue. Hacksaw Jim Duggan got the tag. This is the damnedest main event I think we've ever seen here on Monday Night Raw.
Are you surprised? Are you shocked at how well, though, Cena and Orton are cohabitating here, working together?
And I think Cena and Orton are cohabitating for out of self-preservation. Cody Rhodes got the tag now to Paul Virtual. You're confused, ladies and gentlemen. Triple H in charge of Orton and Cena tonight in the triple threat takeover, final installment, forcing Orton and Cena to be tag partners against the entire Raw roster. Val Venus got a tag, now he's in. Hey. And if you're wondering why Randy Orton just doesn't walk out, if he does, Orton's going to be stripped for the title tonight. If Cena walks out, which Cena wouldn't do, Cena's out of WrestleMania.
Boy, and it's just a numbers game. I mean, and look, you still have Umaga just standing over there waiting to get another opportunity to beat down Orton or Cena.
And one half of the World Tag Champions, Hardcore Bob Holly, by the face of Orton. There's a cover and a lateral press, a near fall. John Cena looking on. Cena, Orton, and Triple H certainly meeting in a main event of WrestleMania. If there's going to be much left of Cena and Orton, that's the big question right now. Oh, inverted backbreaker on Robbie of the Highlanders. Robbie McAllister.
The tag.
Cena taking a chance.
Whoa,
Cena hits a high risk. Robbie eliminated. Who's next? D.H. Smith, the rookie. The rookie from Calgary.
FU!
The FU! The cover! And Cena's rolling and makes the tag to Orton! Good Lord!
Oh gosh! A massive RKO! Suddenly!
Virtual eliminated! Val Venus! Thanks for coming! What an RKO! Cody Rhodes back in. And the rookie. Oh, the teamwork.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
The teamwork. Good Lord. Self-preservation for Orton and for Cena.
Wait a minute.
And now hell is breaking loose.
Well, I think a Raw roster saw themselves being decimated. What's happened here?
Referee called for the bell. The referee's called for the bell. And this is nothing but chaos as Cena and Orton being beat down by several members of the Raw roster. And the match is going to continue until Cena and Orton can't physically compete.
Wait a minute, Cena's got a steel chair.
Oh!
Good grief!
Cena going downtown for the steel chair. Oh, my. To the throat of John Cena, and now you've got Umaga and JBL with a weapon.
Oh, this is bad, but this is exactly what Triple H was hoping for, in my opinion.
Oh! Oh my God, JBL misfired, and the Samoan Savage with a spike right to the champion.
Umaga down to JBL.
JBL running from Umaga. But Umaga There's no one left for the Rock. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I stand corrected. There is someone left on the Raw roster.
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and you can take it.
The maestro of tonight's amazing main event. The game on the last night of the Triple Threat Takeover orchestrated the most amazing main event. A main event that will continue until John Cena and the WWE Champion could neither physically continue. And we're talking 13 days from WrestleMania until these three men compete for the most coveted championship in all the WWE. To the canvas.
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and you can take it. All about your standing.
It is all about WrestleMania.
Who's gonna make it?
It's all about the WWE title, and the game will do anything that he can. Anything in his heart and his soul to leave WrestleMania the WWE champion.